chief guest does not need any introduction. He has a lot of accolades to his name and he is one of the finest actors of his time. On behalf of the teachers, students and management, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Mr. Siam Ahmed for being his time to attend the program in spite of his busy schedule. His film, The Month, has been released recently and we wish the film good luck.
Shine by.
A huge acknowledgement and my heartfelt thanks to our very dedicated
Diamond in the rough. Thank you. Thank you. passionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
have no idea what it feels like being trapped inside that lamp for the last 10,000 years, 22 hours and 53 seconds. I've got the world's worst waiting. Now, be honest, do I have lamp order? I think I'm hallucinating. Impossible.
I might be dreaming,
but I ain't no hallucination. So, who are you? Who am I? Who am I? I am famous. Just kidding. I am the almighty. He was gentle, blue and handsome. Gene!
Focus on the focus, shall we?
So, I can wish for
lying cowards? I'll show you. Getting us out of the game in 3, 2, 1. All of you,
stop.
These ain't the movies. You actually have to say, I wish.
What?
Okay. You got me. Genie, for my first wish, I wish you to get out of this game. Hey, everyone, he has made his first wish. Welcome aboard of Caravan, Scandal, and Caravan.
This is your boat, didn't you begin?
You're not going to get the genie on your way out. I wish you to get out of this game.
He's
Trapping of my own!
Thank you.
genie for my second wish. I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on earth.
All right, making you the most powerful sorcerer
on earth. Ah, yes! I feel the power!
Don't leave. say a few words of encouragement and share his insight on today's play with the cast of Aladdin.
The management for its invaluable work in
in looking after this huge enterprise, which is located in so many different campuses. And yet, every year, we manage to achieve excellent academic results and magnificent performances like this one. So, a tremendous effort, thanks from the bottom of my heart to all of you. Students, first of all, you are the guys who achieve everything. Teachers, for the dedication, devotion, and empathy that you show and give to the students. Management, for your efficiency and care of the student body and your colleagues. And of course, last but never the least, our wonderful support staff, without whom so, congratulations, keep on doing it, and please keep on inviting me. I'd love to come and watch your functions and relive my youth. Thank you all. Scholasticans, forever.